a time, there was an undertaker named Melmoth. Then there was the competition, an undertaker called the original Melmoth. It was a very grave situation. To make matters worse, no one had died in their town for a very long time. So they tried to create their own trade. At last, someone died. Things were looking up, at least for one of them. Finally, good sense prevailed. Two little unsuccessful firms became one big unsuccessful firm. Ever after.